children, good morning. I'm teacher Devika. Today, teacher gonna teach you Braille reader for year 4. Teacher already taught you in previous video. Today, teacher going to teach you revision for the book 1. So, are you all ready, children? So, let's go. Before we start to do the revision, let's listen to a song. So, I hope you all having this book. If you all don't have, never mind. You can watch the video to learn the words and the sentence. Okay, book 1, level 1, at my school. At my school. At my school. So today, teacher going to teach you at my school. So now let's go to the page number 1. Yay, we already in page number 1. What can you see? Yes, there is a girl. Say hello. Okay, page 1. Now let's read. Hello, my name is Mei Ling. Hello, my name is Mei Ling. Hello, my name is Mei Ling. Alright, now let's move to page number 2. Yay, we in page number 2. So what can you see? Yes, the girl is in school. Can you see? Dragonfly kindergarten. Now let's read. This is my school. This is my school. This is my school. Now let's move to page number 3. Wow, she's introducing her school name, Dragonfly Kindergarten. Now let's read the page number 3. My school's name is Dragonfly. My school's name is Dragonfly. My school's name is Dragonfly. Now let's move to page number 4. Yeah. Yes, what can you see in the picture? Yes, the teacher is guiding the girl to keep her shoe. Now, let's read the page number 4. I keep my shoes here. I keep my shoes here. I keep my shoes here. Very good. Now, let's move to page number 5. Alright, children, what can you see? Yes, the girl is informing that her classroom. Now let's read. This is my classroom. This is my classroom. This is my classroom. Okay, now let's move to page number 6. Yes, we are in page number 6. What can you see? Yes, the girl going to place her bag in the cabinet. Now let's read. I keep my bag here. I keep my bag here. I keep my bag here. Now let's move to page number 7. Wow! Mei Ling meet her friend. The girl name is Mei Ling. So the Mei Ling meet her friend. What is her friend name? Now let's read. This is Nadia. This is Nadia. This is Nadia. Mei Ling's friend name is Nadia. Now let's move to page number 8. Yeah, in page number 8. Yeah, Mei Ling and Nadia are friends. Now let's read. Nadia is my friend. Nadia is my friend. Nadia is my friend. Now let's move to page number 9. Wow, Mei Ling and Nadia singing a song. Now let's read page number 9. We sing together. We sing together. We sing together. Now let's move to page number 10. Alright. Yes, Mei Ling and Nadia reading the storybook and laughing together. Page number 10. We laugh together. We laugh together. We laugh together. Alright, children, teacher going to stop the revision until page number 10. Okay, our next revision will be page 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So, our next revision will be page 11 to page 20. See you in the next lesson. Okay, we already done our revision until page number 10. In our next lesson, teacher gonna do revision on page 11 to page 20. So please be ready, children. See you in the next lesson. Bye-bye.